There are so many aspects of oral health and daily protocols for oral health that extend to cardiovascular health, to metabolic health, and indeed to brain health and to staving off diseases in all of those bodily compartments.
In 2013, the American Heart Association came out saying there is clearly enough evidence to know that 50% of heart attacks occur from an oral health issue. That was back in 2013. And since that time, we've had much more data come out, not only supporting the fact that oral health issues contribute to heart attack, contribute to stroke, vascular disease, and diabetes, but also defining the physiology and the pathophysiology of that and how does that happen. So if you want to improve your health, if you want to improve your life, if you want to have a long life and health span all the way to the end of your lifespan, then you have to understand oral health based on current data, accurate information.